the best advice you've received? It could be from your young age or now, or a quote that you remember by all this time.
Okay, I will start. My mom told me, prioritize yourself.
Okay.
Once you're done with yourself, if you are happy, it means people around you will be happy. So prioritize yourself first.
That's nice. Anybody else with the best advice you've received or you've remembered? It could be an advice to yourself.
Mine is similar to Dr. Ditto's. It's more about, it was for my therapist.
Okay.
And it was.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe. Your mom is a British guy. Good to know. And he said, I'm paraphrasing, but it was about recognizing that if you think that kindness is your most important virtue to cultivate, do that for yourself as well, not just for other people. So if you're going to be kind to others, if your priority is you want to, or your goal is that you want to be kind to others, learn that you are also somebody within your sphere that you need to be kind to. That was really important for me to hear, because it's never something.
Just playing my mind, like maybe one or two. I think one of it would be just a very simple phrase that someone used to say to me. Says grace under fire. Mm-hmm. And the person says that, well, you know, what the situation is, just go with it. Let the spirit move you. And that's something that I try to kind of remember. As well, because it's kind of embody that as well, like to not to say remain calm, you know, maybe it's okay to be anxious, to get a bit panicky, but I guess it's just like grace under fire.
I think for me, what comes to mind right now would be, I guess, trust actions over words.
Because there are so many kinds of students.
To find yourself, to achieve your goals, and your goals are going to change over time, your ambitions, what you're interested in. So you don't have to box yourself in right now. You don't have to find your purpose or your meaning right now. So I think my advice would be, give yourself the time to grow, to explore. Don't limit yourself. You have much more time than you think. That's fine.
What I had in mind was totally against that just now, but I will come up with something new.
I mean, you don't have to agree.
I was going to say grow up, you know, but yeah.
I think grow up doesn't contradict what I said, yeah. Grow up.
I say lighten up.
Lighten up.
Because too many students I see now, because of the information access and so on, so they tend to make big of little things, you know. They thought they are in depression, they thought they are in whatever, OCD or whatever, but actually they're not. So, I mean, yeah, some of cases are real, but it's good to be positive in the beginning, like, I'm okay. Then usually when you think you're okay, you'll be okay.
What I had in mind is something very similar to what Aiden said as well, but in another way, don't jump into conclusion. Meaning, certain things, like at a certain point in life, you feel that, oh, this is it, or this is how it's going to be, or something happened and we lose faith in something, and this is something that I always tell myself, and I think maybe advice to give as well is to. Sometimes just tell myself, don't go there. It's very easy to just jump to a conclusion and say, that's it, and I'm done with this. But just hang in there and don't go there. And things sometimes could take a different turn.
Yeah, I agree with Ms. Elaine and Ms. Evone, so along those lines, I mean, sorry. No, what I meant was I do agree, actually all of us are touching on the same vein, that I do feel the students sometimes are really too hard on themselves. So how they choose to manifest is really different, but this is not it. I mean, your whole life, university is not life. It's not the end of your life. There will be several other chapters. This is not the be-all and end-all. So, enjoy university. I think university is actually a time which you can't replicate again. You will never be 20 again.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Or 30.
No, I can say that too now.
You will never be at that age again. You have this sort of energy at this point. So, university is so much more than grades. Just take it easy and enjoy it, and know that there will be other milestones and other challenges to come.